published 0939 EDT, 2 November 2017 updated 1235 EDT, 2 November 2017 Winger Demarai Gray has signed a new four-year contract at Leicester. The 21-year-old had been in talks over a fresh deal for months and has finally penned a deal until 2021, the club announced on Thursday. Gray scored his first Premier League goal for over a year in Sunday's 20 win over Everton Claude Puels' first game as Foxes manager. Demarai Gray has put pen to paper on a new four-year contract to stay at Leicester until 2021, the winger celebrates, after scoring against Everton at the King Power Stadium on Sunday. Gray confirmed a deal was close earlier this week and capped the announcement by also being named in the England under-21 squad. He told LCFC TV Im, "Very happy. Now I just want to kick on and keep doing what I'm doing. I want to be starting games, and for me to be doing that, I have to work hard in training. As a whole, we're a good group, and we have a good dressing room. Now I want to get my head down and keep kicking on for the team. For me personally, it's now about developing as a player, and the rest will take care of itself." Gray runs at Everton's defence during Leicester's 20 victory in the Premier League. Gray joined Leicester for just £3.5 million from Birmingham in 2016 and helped them to the title. Gray helped Leicester win a shock Premier League title in 2016 after signing for £3.5 million from Birmingham that January. But he had been frustrated with the lack of game time under former managers Claudio Ranieri and Craig Shakespeare, after struggling to get past Riyad Mahrez and Mark Albrighton. He made just his 12th league start in 20 months on Sunday, having come off the bench 39 times more than any other Leicester player since he joined.